Oh, Jesus.
Did Lotus say anything yet?
Not about Juggernaut,
though. A lot of infestation activity. Let's clean it up.
We've got a full team of planes right now.
Two. No, one. That's the AC. Portable AC. Yep.
A juggernaut nearby? It will only attack when it senses high concentrations of infested blood. Slow the fight if you want it to go away.
I wonder what your favorite enemy in this game is. It's mainly would have to be a juggernaut behemoth. It's the most cinematic thing to fight.
She put that in a Farlayak pod.
Well, the Juggernaut's gonna move on.
No!
The Juggernaut has moved on.
Yep.
It's safe
there
to
it
proceed.
Goes.
I hate it when they... I don't like this map.
Multiple targets ahead.
Yeah, this is not a good toll, so... It's almost as if the match is trying to prevent us to find the
oh. Well, dungeons are like that.
The labyrinth from the Greek mythology, it seems.
You know what I do?
Yeah, throw like pods.
No, no, no. So basically, when I'm meleeing and I know where I'm going, I don't look at the screen. I look at the map, and I just follow the map.
Why am I falling? There's no gravity in space. Don't make sense, mate. I will shield us, Jordy.
Well, we are space ninjas.
Look at the shields, Jordy. It's impossible for us to get hit now. Look at all the shields. Pick one up if you want. Personal shield.
No, I can't pick one up.
That's only bolt with next time.
Yes. It's your shields, and they're made of electricity, so we cannot pick them up.
I was thinking the other day, just imagine what it would be like if the Vault had, like, gave someone a handshake. Like Static Shock.
No, I don't think so.
Hmm.
You're making me hungry now.
What? I'm making you hungry.
Here.
Still making you hungry.
Oh, that reminds me. So, whenever I watch a scary movie, right? And if it's a gruesome part, and someone dies, I bite the air. And I do the sapping sound. I don't know.
I'm still detecting a lot of infestation activity.
Did it juggernaut? Oh, there it is.
The juggernaut.
Oh, it's right here.
Hello, bud.
Here's your buddy. Jump.
I got shit in this house.
I think it drops two parts or three parts. What if we blow that thing right here? The end was here somewhere.
Good point.
See this thing right here?
What about it? Good point. The explosion might throw that.
So there's this thing blocking it. So that black part at the side, the circle.
This much snap.
See this thing right here. That thing. Oh, we have.
Well, if we're shooting the weed.
I give up.
That's my idea, actually.
I need to get
my usual.
What?
If we do, like, slash unstuck, if we're trying to get stuck inside the vent somewhere, we put slash unstuck.
No, I don't think so. How are you gonna glitch inside?
I'll just put research on it somewhere in.
Let's go. Come on.
They just put me to the entrance of the vent.
Broken their ranks and they are on the run. Another successful mission. Find extraction.
Well, this is the exact same as the room we were just in. So therefore, we get another chance of doing this, do we?
Okay.
Alright, you get ready to shoot it, okay?
The what?
Are you ready to shoot it?
Right.
Do you want me to shoot the barrel or do you want to shoot it? Because you know when to shoot it, it seems. Really? So stand like here so you're able to shoot it, okay? So
where?
You get a good angle on it. Right?
So it's right there. Like,
I would say maybe like there where you're standing. That's where you should stand, ready?
Yeah. Hopefully this works. Okay, once you're done, come here and we'll shoot it together. Power? Nope.
What do you do?
Wait, there's this bad one.
That's just a part of the map. There's no secrets in this area.
No. Cause I could go this deep into the abyss. Okay, so that was the end.
So you're at the very below you can go.
How low can you go? Oh, how about if we exploded inside? Oh, but then we can't.
No, you can still shoot it when it's at the very bottom.
No, from this side. So we trigger here since it's a big one, so we'll trigger inside.
What if we blew it up then activate it so it starts doing the thing?
Oh, I'm stuck. Glitch on me. So you gotta wait. Okay, well, I'll kill stuff here.
Jordy, come quick.
How can I come quick? The door is glitched. I can't go through. We could try the teleportation from Mag. Was it Mag or is it Nyx?
It's Mag. Definitely Mag.
Mag.
That's a good idea actually, but I don't have Mag, you do.
Ugh.